Hi, hello, welcome back again. Itia alak nohigina mohan. Ekta short interview with Miss A. Henlen Konyak. Taibi top 15 HSLC 2020 NBSE la exam de pass hoyina ase. Itu short interview bra mohan la brothers and sisters tahan gibe encouragement kuribo hoyina mohan yade tai logo de request kurise so tala interview aru tala message short message ekta apni hange dekhai dibo mon ase.
Initially, I want to thank God for giving me such a great opportunity to speak something about myself. My name is Henlen Konyak, and my father's name is Alun Konyak, and my mother's name is Limban Konyak. My native village is Kong'an. Basically, we are staying in Naginimura, Anamon district. I studied in St. Paul Higher Secondary School, Dimapur. In the beginning, my study hour was for 4 to 5 hours since I stayed in hostel. I did not face any challenges or obstacles as such. However, I was being tempted to chat and sleep during the study hour. My source of inspiration was my family, my teachers, and my friends. They greatly encouraged and motivated me as to reach this achievement. Usually, I studied for 5 hours, but during examinations, I sobered up and increased my studies hour and tried to concentrate more. So when the result was out, I was really happy and grateful to the Lord for letting me to experience such happiness and see wonderful results. My ambition is to be an engineer. So lastly, but not least, but I just want to give a word of encouragement to my juniors. No matter how much brilliant or smart students you may be, but success comes through hard work and dedication. Besides that, you need to have faith in God and humble yourselves in whatever you do and no matter what kind of person you are. Then only you will see a great outcome. Thank you.